So I'm going to tell how can distinguish the gem from a rare fake. So please look at these two pieces of bangle in my hands first. Would you like have a guess? Do you think which one is the real and which one is a fake? You guess first and I tell the result.
That's real.
Fake.
You are sure?
I don't know. Mm-hmm.
You are sure?
Yeah.
Oh, just guess. Just guessing. Yes. Okay. But you have very good, very good eye. Yes. This one is the real
plastic.
Yes. Right. And also, this is the real jade. This is the real. You are right. And also, I'm going to tell you what's the difference. You know, the first one we found a piece of jade. What I do touching. Because the real jade, the first touching, you can know it's cooler. Even when you touch for a few seconds, it still feels cool. That's the first. Second, we like to put a jade under the light to see. You know, the real jade, you can see some irregular, cloudy textures inside. That's what we call the jade flowers. The fake one, something is really too perfect. It's nothing inside. You can tell it's really the real plastic, right? And also, the last is still the most easiest way. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's very easy. What I mean is, you know, because you know the jade, we call what? We call the jade is the Chinese diamond. So you can know how hot it is. So for the real jade, it can scratch the glass, but it's no damage on the surface. But fake one, when you use that to scratch the glass, you can tell the damage on the surface. So that is the difference, yes, between the real and the fake. So ladies and gentlemen, so why? When we wear a piece of jade, you really don't worry to wear, and also don't worry to beat on something. It's hard to break, okay?